just tell me what do you feel.
When I get in your face, ain't no talking. Violence calls ring no alarm. Shorty be talking forever, we ballin'. Hop in the bed and fuck till the morning. Give you some head, you running in the morning. Whole lot of money, you want it, I'm on it. Tribulations, murder right at the corner. I tend for.
What's up, YouTube? So today I'm gonna be doing a prank on Honesty. So she outside and she was asking me, do I got any sweets in the house? And I was like, nah. But then I got some donuts, some powdery donuts. So what I'm finna do, I'm finna put some baby powder on them. Put some baby powders on the donuts and she gonna eat them. She, I'm finna show y'all.
So this is the baby powder. So I put some baby powder in this thing right here. Right? And I'm finna put that donut, that one donut in there. So
shake it. Donut is some. And shake it up. It's a good way of shaking stuff up. Ah, you want to lay outside. Okay, so I'm going to put it right there. So they outside, so hold on. I'm going to be at y'all.
I'm back, y'all.
Now they
don't
beat
this
your ass.
Huh? Oh, this is good. Where you going? Yeah. Oh.
Give me that.
No, I ain't say my bad now.
Yeah,
you
one.
I didn't get the whole bag.
Coco, you
want it?
Coco,
Coco,
I'm buying it. Coco, let me see. Coco, let me see.
What's wrong?
Let's go, chump.
Big ass shit. Yeah, no lame shit. Yeah, big cookie. Big, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we on YouTube.
Whoa.
Yeah, yeah.
I want the children, you know. It's really lit on the block. Look at them up there.
We live on the block.
Man, control me. Yeah. They lame. Look at them. They look the Honesty got that powdery donut taste to the back. What's up, Drew? What's up,
guys?
What's up,
Daddy?
What's up,
Cole? Yeah. We got a slot.
Hey, baby powder. What's up? How that mouth feel? Felt like a baby, didn't you?
No, let me tell you.
It didn't taste like no baby powder. I know what baby powder tastes like.
I knew not to eat that donut.
Yeah. Ryan, how you feel about it? Ryan,
I got my own.
Oh, look at that hand, yo. Yeah, she ate my last little bite.
Bruh.
We'll get back to y'all when we get to the hood. Oh, look at all that baby powder on me.
Good. No, we're trying to do all of them.
So,
daddy,
we're back. We just chilling on the block right now.
Oh, y'all, you got
what's up? What's up?
They're very ghetto, if you ask me. I got it, dude.
We just chillin' on the block. I'm finna walk around the block, y'all. I got some more, I'm
putting it back in your pocket.
Hey! Hey, we finna walk around, right? If you're not, come with me.
Ooh, I said
come on. We finna walk around the block.
Hey.
Okay, we finna go to the... Everybody gonna do nothing. Y'all coming? We gonna walk around the block. This is Honesty. This is Honesty.
That's what we got
here in person if y'all ever wanna go find Honesty. If y'all ever, if Honesty Ops ever, if y'all Honesty Ops and y'all ever looking for her, that's where she stay over here near us. Nearby over here. That's where she stay nearby over here.
Oh,
y'all look at these current
films. We in the hood with it.
We ain't seen nobody to get no more, and I'm thanks to. The only person I pranked was Honesty with. I don't got time for this.
Nah, that kind of be old ibuprofen.
Y'all, this is gonna be the end of my vlog, so I get.
So this is a couple days later, and this is the end of the vlog of me pranking Honesty. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll be back with some more pranks.
So, we's in out of town. And look at them, besides their heads and stuff, they're just ghetto. But I'm hungry. Say
something. Take your finger and just do like that.
I'm hungry and they're not trying to go get me.
We just said let's walk.
Listen, a Porsche. Now I drive a Porsche, drive a Toyota.
So I'm just really hungry, like.
Get it, let's game. Yeah, I would do that. But don't think it's nothing really. Don't think of nothing really. Like,
oh.
Like, why are you marching? You gotta cut the light.
Oh, shit. She wanna go viral.
Yo, we are in the country, I mean, we in the city. Where we can really walk and get stuff and go back to the crib.
Yo.
But yeah. Yeah, y'all, we just walked.
Y'all can see.
Woo, honey, we had to get, honey, look at my sub. And that, these people act so ghetto. Especially her, she really be pissing me off.
It's a
problem. You guys, so this is the end of my vlog or my prank on Understand. And we're gonna do another vlog today, probably. But peace.
Instead of saying I'm sorry, first child that I was supposed to have died inside, I named the Ari. I've been hustling for my family.